back to the action and another of the finals. It's the last of the finals tonight. The women's 200 metres backstroke. I know there's one family that'll be very on edge here tonight. It's Lisa Bratton's family, staying in the same accommodation as I am, and had a chat to them yesterday. They're really enthusiastic and hopeful, of course, that Lisa will do something special here tonight. Second fastest qualifier, swimming in lane five. Backstroke 200 metres. It's the women's final on night two of competition. In lane four, it's Sight. She has a black cap just in front of the rest. Is it a bit deceptive, or do we see Furubayashi over there in lane eight swimming comfortably as well? She might turn in third place behind Sight and Bratton and Furubayashi. It's 200 metres. Sight wearing the red. Sight still holds that advantage, but it's negligible now as Bratton comes into the picture. Still up at the top there, Furubayashi a threat at the moment. Great control, nice form, both of them turning exceptionally well, and off the wall it'll come Sight and Bratton. And a very good turn by Sight. Both keeping those heads nice and still staring up at the ceiling, but well aware of what's happening, the splash and the sound and the knowledge of what the other one is capable of. And watch Bratton now. That's a move from her. Coming to the wall with 50 to go. It'll still be Sight. They turn. Underwater work is brilliant. Bratton first into the stroke. Maybe a slight edge underwater for Sight. Nothing in it between these two. 25 to go. The two Americans. Closest to us there, Asia Sight of Kentucky University. Inside the game's record, which she set last night, Bratton has just got an edge now. Bratton and Sight, the two Americans. Bratton has timed this well and goes to the wall with a new game's record. A champion at 200 meters backstroke, Lisa Bratton. That's a personal best for her, and she needed to do it. 207.91. That's a very good time for this young woman. Asia Sight, early leader, even at the wall with 50 to go. She was in that race for gold. At the end, she was still in the race for gold. But it eluded her, has gone to Lisa Bratton of the USA, Sight second, and Chloe Golding of Great Britain moved in for third place and the bronze medal. Games record, 207.91, personal best as well. Personal best for Sight at 208.56 at the same time, bettering the previous record that she held, Golding at 209.57. Great battle between the two Americans.